Well, Diane Gilman, she is indeed the queen of jeans, and I have named this the trifecta of greatness in a pant. So let's take our favorite all-time love her jeggings, right? Let's add and update the comfort waist to it, and let's use the number one most raved about fabric in her line. It is indeed the virtual stretch. And what do you get? A deliciously comfortable and cute pair of jeans that you can wear at home or out and about. Wherever you go, these jeans can go with you. Guys, we have so much to get into. We have great colors. By the way, the cutest Anorak jacket coming up that matches back to it. I also have a brand new easy top coming up with lace. We're gonna launch that later on. It's just a fun night. Now, we're calling this Super Sunday. Why? Because, well, there's a big football game. If you have been living under a rock, you don't know about it, but everybody else does. And what we're doing all day long, because it's Super Sunday, is we have four flex on everything from now and the next 24 hours, including all of my 2 hours with Diane Gilman. So let me go over the colors, the length, and then we're gonna get Diane. She's gonna be joining us in just a minute, high atop Central Park in New York City. But let's get into this, guys. All right, I'm gonna give you the colors right off the bat. And first, oh, I'm sorry. Before I do that, just look at that price right there. Right there on your screen, $39.90 for virtual stretch. We have never, ever offered virtual stretch as a today's special. The number one most rated, highly rated fabric across all brands at HSN is in this pant. And for the first time ever, $39.90. Crazy. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna give you colors first, then we'll do sizing and length. So we start off, there's your classic indigo. Can't go wrong. Just a little bit of whiskering on it. Chambray, I had to wear the chambray. As comfortable as you can imagine. Then, love this. We've got the gorgeous gray. Here's your classic black. Notice this is just solid, solid. So a lot of you I know will pick up the black because there's no whiskering. This is the pant you can wear to literally everything. Then I love it. She's the only woman who got me to wear white or ivory. I adore when she does white or ivory. This is an ivory pair. Then check out this brand new color. This is the sage she's launched recently. Then we have two beautiful colors. This is called the rose. You're seeing that for the first time. And this is called spice. Think of it as a rich salmon color. Now, the great news, especially if you're brand new, is there's petite, average, tall. She makes them for everybody. And we have our petite model Tabitha joining me tonight to rock it and show this off. We have Jazz and of course Riaz, and we also have JoJo joining me as well. So we have petite, average, tall in your lengths. And then listen to this part. It's one of my favorite things to talk about. We start at double extra small through 5X, more inclusive because Diane's all about that every BODY. She'd be able to wear hot, cute little jegging, legging jeans, and every shape should be able to wear it too. And that's what you're getting tonight. It is truly just the ultimate way to be able to get a pair of pants that I promise you will absolutely go to all the time because they're so soft, they're so comfortable, they're so stretchy, and they're so sexy because we want to feel sexy in our jeans, right? All right, is Diane Gilman ready? Well, let's go. High atop New York City.
I was born ready. I was born ready.
You were. You came out ready. You're like, I'm ready. I'm going.
Oh, my gosh. I love this ivory on ivory. I just had to.
Love that.
Yeah, just illuminating.
So cute.
Let's talk a little. For anybody that doesn't know virtual stretch, what you get to do when you buy anything at HSN is you can write a review, really give your feelings about it. Well, number one most rated, highly rated fabric at HSN in the fashion world. We just surpassed 8,000 perfect five-star reviews on virtual stretch. Wow. Why? It is the stretchiest, virtually stretchiest denim on the planet. So, what is ultra? Ultra stretchy, ultra comfortable, ultra soft, ultra forgiving, and ultra sexy. Mm-hmm. The slimness to this goes from below the calf down. So where you would ordinarily on a skinny maybe have a 10 and a half inch leg opening, it's 9 inches here. What does that allow you to do? Wear those high, knee-high, over-the-knee boots that have elastic in the back. I've got ankle boots with a high shaft up and under. Any kind of snow boot, any kind of sandal. These are the most versatile pants you'll ever have, with tummy control to the front, a lift and a boost to the back with an extra dart, incredibly forgiving. And we have never, ever done this price on virtual stretch before. Our last virtual stretch TS, Suzanne, was for your anniversary, I think, 2 years ago in 2019, and it was $49.
Right, right.
This is just a huge thank you to the customer for being with us through the last year, which was a difficult year. Thank you for shopping with us. Thank you for trusting us. Thank you for allowing us to give you your sexy back and do it at less than $10 to get it home. Oh, yeah. I love it.
It's good.
I'm all in.
It is all good, girls.
I love this silhouette.
Well, and here's the cool thing. If you guys have never shopped for Diane's line, and we were on last night. She does Fashion Fridays with us at 9. I always say, you know, there's got to be a place where you kind of want to tip your toe into the water. You kind of want to stick it in there. This is 100% where I would go. Absolutely. Now, we'll have virtual stretch boot cut coming up later. That's a classic. It's been around for a long time. It's also a customer favorite. But if you're brand new and you're like, I haven't worn jeans in 100 years, or if you say, you know what, I just don't fit in jeans right, this is where I want you to go, is with this jegging. It's everything you love about a legging. I mean, how many of us love hanging out in our leggings all day long, right? Because they're so comfortable, they feel so good, wouldn't be caught dead in the grocery store in them, right? But then you take everything you love about her number one rated fabric, which is virtual stretch, and you combine them brilliantly together. You add, and by the way, Diane, this updated comfort band waist, it feels so good, and it's a 360 degree experience. I love that so much. It truly does gently slim and kind of contour that area.
Yeah, without ever giving you what I always dread, which is muffins still. I have a huge torso. So first of all, waistbands aren't always my best friend, but this isn't an ordinary waistband. It's a shaped waistband. It's actually molded and curved to the body. And then to the back, there's an extra seam dart that helps with shaping and what we call, because two of my best friends, my makeup artist and my decorator are both Brazilian, we call it the boom boom, which means that extra dart is actually a Brazilian invention that helps round you and lift you. So you're getting all the benefit to the back, and then to the front, you're getting what I think we all need, a little bit of smoothness and holding in with a quarter inch elastic that's tunneled through. We have been able to make virtual stretch even stretchier, even softer, even more forgiving than we ever have before, because quite frankly, fashion industry has advanced in terms of washing with enzymes. So we don't ever use acid, we don't use anything corrosive, but for the chambray, for the indigo, believe it or not, for the black, because there is now black indigo dye, most expensive dye on earth, the gray is washed down from black. It is dreamy. The black is unbelievably soft. The chambray, oh, you really scored it here by wearing this, Suzanne.
Girl, you know
this
I did.
This is so soft and cuddly. I just love it.
Yeah.
And then, you know what? I love and probably love virtual stretch in ivory more than any other ivory pant I've ever tried on, because virtual stretch is so substantial, you can never see anything through it. Yep. It hides every lump and bump. It hides all of your cellulite. It is amazing.
And guys, here's an update just real quick. If you want the chambray or the indigo, that by far is number one, number two right there, these two in the front. I do want to mention the jacket though, because I have to, and it's so cute. The gals were asking me, Yaz and the gang, they were like, oh my gosh, Yaz says, is that a shirt or is it a jacket? And I go, oh no, this is, you could wear it as a shirt, but how adorable is this? Guys, it's the same amazing virtual stretch. It's such a great alternative to a more traditional denim jacket. It's so sharp, and everybody's asking about it. it, so we're totally gonna give you the information right now, because I do not want you to wait. And understand, we bring in a lot less jackets than we do the main feature. So if you are thinking about it, we've got the 4Flex today. It's fantastic. It stretches for miles, just like the pants do, and it's available in every single color that we've talked about in the pant. And for those of you who have picked up all those wonderful olives that Diane has done through the last couple of months, this sage is such a beautiful alternative to that, but still in that same genre. So look how sharp that combo is together. Now, again, if you're thinking about picking these up, I love midnight. I do not like to wrap up on a Diane Gilman day. I like to launch it, and here's why. I got it all. I got all the colors. I have all the links. I have all the sizes. Usually if you're at the end of a Diane day, you go, oh no, because you're like stuck with one color in like three sizes. And you're like, really? That's all I got for my show? But at midnight, we got it all, and I'll take it all. And I love it. You guys are getting more than one. Maybe go for a core color, the black, the gray, the chambray, or the indigo. And then because the price and the flex pay is so darn good today, why not try something? Go out of that comfort zone a little bit and get maybe this amazing spice color, which is like a darker salmon. I think this rose is gorgeous. Again, the sage is great, and do not fear. Diane's 300% right. The only time I've ever worn a white or ivory pair of pants, and how I got into it, because I love what it does to any of my tops and outfits at home, is because Diane does it so brilliantly. It's no show, no see-through. You'll wear them. And you know what's funny, Diane? The color stays beautiful in your ivory or your whites. They never get yellowy on you.
Right. It never gets dingy on you, because this is cheaply cotton fabric. So you've got cotton, you've got a little bit of polyester, and you've got what we call supercharged spandex, which means there are many grades of spandex. This is absolutely the top grade. You don't need much to give it an amazing amount of flexibility. And this is truly 12-month-a-year, 24/7 fabric. Listen, to have any kind of 5-star reviews that have just surpassed 8,000, that means 8,000 women took time out of their day, no matter what style they bought in virtual stretch, and said, wait a second, I love this fabric so much, I got to crow about it. I got to write about it. I got to brag about it. It's flexible. And that is why, if you are a 1X, 2X, 3X, 4X, 5X, this is an ideal purchase for you. First of all, you don't have to putz around with buttons and zippers digging into your stomach. And you've got a simple pull-on. You've got a banding around the tummy area that gently holds you in. That banding to the back with that extra seaming actually gives you a lift. And everything about this is about making you look taller and leaner. And the foot opening is so easy to get into. But what that does, because it is about 1.5 inches smaller than any foot opening we've done, it allows you to wear any kind of boot and not create ankle bulk. So I am always a big fan of things that I don't design, like shoes. Suzanne's been to my apartment, so she knows I have approximately 1,000 boots. I'm obsessed. And then you find you don't have pants to wear with them. The pants are all scrunched up inside, or they're buckled, or you have to wear them over, or this is so versatile. And the fabric is also a beautiful matte finish. I think you can even see it. I'm under really bright lights in my house. So this actually, rather than reflecting light and making you look rounded, actually absorbs light and makes you look slimmer. Everything about these is wear me, use me, throw me in a washer and a dryer, I'm set to go again. $39 for our number one selling fabric. We have never had a fabric in the history of Diane Gilman, 27 years on air with HSN, 27 great years. We have never had a fabric that performed like this, that got the kind of customer response we did. Yeah, can you feel that little bit of elastic in
there? Oh, it's fantastic. Yeah, but you don't see it. That's what's so brilliant about it. And look at how thin that is. And when Diane was talking about it too, you get the look. If you're a tuck-in girl, great. If you like doing that little front tuck, you get the look of honest-to-goodness jeans, but you get the comfort of your favorite legging. I mean, how fabulous would it be, instead of wearing a legging around, that you actually could feel like you're in a legging, but you're wearing an authentic jean? It will amaze you at how comfortable they are, how easy they are. You know, I think that's how our lives are right now. We want things uncomplicated. We want it easy. We still want to feel sexy. We want to feel youthful, right? And these truly give you all that. And at this price and with our awesome return policy, why not try it? Seriously, if you're watching and you're going, oh my goodness, I can't believe it, they're gonna be scratchy and itchy and all that kind of crazy stuff, go read some of those 8,000 five-star reviews on Virtual Stretch. You think about this. Diane has sold, what are we at, 16,500,000, almost 17 million jeans in one retail outlet, and that is you watching HSN. You don't sell almost 17 million jeans, because that's behind, if they're not fabulous. And people come back, I call them the potato chip gene, because you can't stop at one. You come back and you get two, three, four. We had gals call, they have 50 jeans. It's because finally you've got a gene that makes you feel really sexy, and this one's affordable, and this one allows you to wear it anywhere, and this one makes you happy. And everybody wants to be happy in their pants. That's one of the biggest nightmares we have, is, oh, my pants are too tight. Oh, they don't fit. They're too baggy in this area. They're not fitting in the waist right. I can't get them over my hips, blah, blah, blah. You never have that issue with Diane's pants, especially when you're talking about this fabulous creation, this trifecta of really what I would consider perfection, because it's got the comfort waist, the virtual stretch, and the fit is ultra everything. It's what we call a skinny jegging for the not so skinny girl. You don't have to be a pick to wear this, because I'm certainly not. I'm a good old Ohio Midwestern girl. I got curves. I got the whole thing. I got my issues on my waist with my weight, et cetera, et cetera. You can feel great about these tonight. And with our flex pay, for $10, try them for $10. And if you absolutely don't fall in love with them, then you get to send them back within 30 days and we'll refund your money. But this is a one and done. There is no way on our busy calendar and with Diane and her team designing so far into the year that these will ever be back as a today's special. If we even have a drab of them left after midnight in 24 hours, they will be the full $48.50, almost $49. That's still a fantastic price. But you're getting the lowest price we've ever offered on her famous virtual stretch right now. And I've got all sizes, I have all these amazing colors, and I have three lengths. So you truly can get that custom fit pair of pants that I promise you will adore. All right, Diane, we have a Facebook question. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, because your kitty's there, and I didn't want your kitty to distract you too much. is that Mr. Fuzzy?
She wants full attention here.
She loves. Yeah. She's so attentive. She was watching you the whole time as you're talking about the pant. She's like your best customer there. Hey, we have a question on Facebook. Tell us about sizing on virtual stretch.
You know, for me, I definitely go down a store size. Now, it's been a while since I bought a jean in a store, because why should I? Because these fit differently. They fit a more mature body. So if you are somebody who, let's say, is over the age of 45 or 50, and you've got a little junk in the trunk, and you take traditionally a medium pant when you go into a store, come down to a small here. That is my experience, because not only is it about the stretch and the comfort level of virtual stretch, it's also about the way we craft our jeans. So we are focused on the over 45-year-old woman. We are all about knowing where that weight goes, knowing where we spread as we age, and redoing all the measurements that were classic in the denim industry. I mean, I broke every rule in the denim industry and said, no, I'm not putting a 27-inch waist on a size 8. I'm going to put a 31-inch waist because I know that's where we put our weight on. And yes, I'm going to craft a front fly that actually helps hold you in and give you a fabulous profile. So I say, definitely go down a size from your store size, especially when you get into the colors like the chambray, the indigo, the gray, where they're the most washed down. They're absolutely the softest. And you will be amazed. And you know what? I think it is absolutely the only brand on the planet that focuses on the middle-aged woman, which is so crazy to me because we are what is called a graying nation, which means within a few years, if you're over 55, you will be the majority in America. So we've got all of this spending power, but no place to use it when it comes to fashion because everything is made for a 20-year-old. These are generous. Mm-hmm. And once you get your size, you will find that we remain absolutely consistent. So no matter what you're buying as a bottom, you'll always be a medium or you'll always be a size 10. And then we're so proud to add 4X and 5X because we also know that the majority of women in America are size 16 or over. Another absolutely crazy thing to me. You know, I always say this, Suzanne, and I've been every size. I've been up to a size 14/1X. I've been down to a size 2, but I kind of stabilized here. So I'm wearing a size small. In my brand, if it was numerical, I'd be wearing a 4. And that would never happen if I went into a store. Because if I got it to fit in the leg, it would be way too small in the tummy, the high hip, and the waist area. But not so with DG2. So you'll find that if you've taken some weight off your legs as you've aged, and it's all gone up to that tire in the middle, you've got a brand that understands you, that is intuitive to your issues. And there is no reason why we shouldn't have our own fashion brand, our own denim brand. After all, we're living longer, we're working longer, and while we're aging, we should be enjoying it. So you know what, ladies? This is such an opportunity. I have never seen in my years here and the 40 some years that I've designed ever seen a fabric that got this kind of positive reaction. But women really get passionate about it when they get their first virtual stretch home. They want to write you and tell you how much they love it.
Well, Diane, you know why? Because it's been so frustrating for so long to get pants that actually fit us. And here's the thing. Here's what Diane has done so brilliantly. She completely, like, it was earth-shattering, honest to goodness, of what she has done when it comes to pants and jeans in the industry for women. And it's funny because Diane's very passionate about dressing women middle age and higher. Do you know we have 20 and 30-year-olds were like, hello, I'm in my 20s and I wear your jeans, Diane. We always tend to blow those girls off because they love the jeans. We just don't think about them necessarily because when she redesigned them, she designed them for the older figure in mind. But younger gals want comfort. They want to look sexy. And I'm telling you guys, do not let that price fool you. Diane, I think the problem we have tonight is people look at that and say, how could it be that good at $39? Because what have you experienced? Ill-fitting, scratchy material, doesn't work, can't get it over your hips, you don't feel good in them, they're too squishy, whatever. Do not let that fool you. If you're brand new to HSN, I welcome you, and there's many of you buying these for the very first time, so welcome on into the fun. I promise you this, if you don't love them, you can send them back, but you've never had an experience quite like wearing a pair of these jeans, and do not let $39.90 fool you at all. Once you get these at home, you'll say, girl, you could put a one in front of there, and I'd probably buy a couple extra, because finally you're gonna have a really sexy jean that is as comfortable as your favorite jeggings that have holes in them at home right now. So imagine that. How much fun is this gonna be to really go out or stay at home, whatever you've got your life's doing right now, and go, oh my gosh, I'm rocking the cutest little pair of jeans that are designed for every figure, every shape, and every size. I don't want you to be afraid of the word skinny when you see this. We always say it's the skinny jean for the not so skinny girl. Hallelujah for that. And Diane absolutely took the industry and put it on its head with how successful on television she's been selling jeans. You can't try these on, we know that. You just gotta trust us and go for it tonight. But do not miss out. I'm gonna give you some updates. I'm gonna do colors, sizes again in case you're channel surfing. This is that fabulous indigo. It's so deep and rich. The chambray is just as yummy as you can imagine. Indigo's bestseller right now, followed by the chambray. Just go for the gray. Gray is my new neutral. I love gray because I get tired sometimes of just wearing black, but you know, everybody needs a black pair. Trust me, I do wear a lot of black pants. Black's again, popular as always. And notice it's solid, girls. There's a real difference. You can see the whiskering in the gray and also a little bit in the indigo and a little bit in the chambray. Notice the black, she kept totally solid. So this can go when you're back to the office, it can go out to dinner in the evening. You can hang at the home with the gang coming over to watch football or what have you. That's a great color because it is truly solid. I love the fact you guys are going for the ivory. And Diane, you do look magnificent in it. And JoJo, you look great too. This is just, it's the ivory you can do. Trust us on that too. You'll love it. If you say, oh no, I could never wear white or ivory. You can when it comes to Diane. Then yeah. We've got that great sage. I love it, especially if you're into the camo and the olives. Then of course we have what's called the rose. And finally, this is a spice. Think of it as a dark salmon. Then we go double extra small, through 5X, then we have petite length, we have average length, and we even have tall length. You can literally customize your jean to your body shape, and you're doing that for $10 on our 4Flex. 4Flex, pay it off in 4 months, it ships right away. It is a phenomenal way to be able to try this line. Also gotta give you a quick update on the jacket. If you want the chambray or the indigo on the jacket, again, number one, number two best selling. We've already sold several hundred jackets. These jackets are fantastic, and understand we bring in a lot less jackets or matching pieces than we do the Today's Special. Ooh, I just got an update. The ivory that Miss D is wearing is the number one bestseller right now. I mean, come on, how often will you wear this? Like every other day, because it literally matches everything, right? All right, Diane, so I know it doesn't surprise you because you're used to so many customer picks, but for a lot of people, I mean, they have to really get your head around 8,000 perfect 5 stars on this fabric.
You know, and I always say it starts with the fabric.
Yeah.
And, you know, as we've progressed, so has a lot of the weaving industry. So I want to talk a little bit about the weave on virtual stretch. It's different from any other fabric. You will see a little, a very, very, very fine, delicate twill to this. But it's done as a basket weave. There are actually only 2 mills in the world that can weave this fabric and use supercharged spandex to give you not only that stretch, but the constant recovery. So the knees never bag, the derriere never sags. So this is a basket weave that actually holds little pockets of air in between. So on a cold day, and it's freezing outside in New York right now, it will actually hold in your body heat and keep you even and comfortable. In the summertime, also because it's chiefly cotton, it will wick out your body moisture. Everything about this is a wear me, love me, I'm perfect. And I got to tell you, once you get into our jeggings and you see the comfort level and you feel the silkiness of the inside of virtual stretch against your body, you'll understand why women are obsessed with this. Wait for these shows to happen. This hasn't happened ever. This is the lowest price ever. But you know what, guys? It's been a tough year. Why not spoil you and treat you and get that little toe in the denim water again and say to yourself, you know what, this looks like a jean body I could wear. Well, you're right, you could, and it won't grab you at any point on your body. It is very generous through the tummy area, really gentle through the waist, and just streamlines down. Honestly, every time I walk past a mirror in my ultras, I gasp and I think, thank God for virtual stretch. I actually look so slim. And it's just, it's all in the fabric, all in the given flexibility of it, and all in the stretch. You will find these are such a pleasure to wear.
They're so much fun. Yep. Oh, yeah, they're so good.
I feel like they're 12 month a year weight. I wear yes. virtual stretch yep. every yep. month of the
absolutely.
Year.
Absolutely, it's funny. Diane actually did the skinny, this version for my anniversary show, which was also in August. It was in classic and it was more money. That's her classic stretch. Virtual stretch is very, very expensive. So that's why Diane and I and a whole bunch of people online are super excited at $39.90. You never see virtual stretch at this price. It is the number one most popular fabric she creates. In fact, it's the most popular fabric across all fashion brands here at HSN. That's how good it is. Like, that's how delicious this fabric is, right? Huge amount of reviews, 8,000 five-star reviews on this exact fabric. Then you add the comfort waist, which surrounds your whole belly area very comfortably. It smooths everything out up here without being tight, and it will not roll down. Then you add the fact that you've got a jegging that looks like a really sexy hot jean. I mean, I know you're at home and you're like, yep, you're right. I need this in my life, because we do. We don't want to wear dowdy looking pants anymore. We don't want to be in things that are designed. Well, I'm an older gal, so I got to wear something really dumb and baggy. You do not have to do that. Celebrate your shape, celebrate your size, celebrate your age, no matter what age it is, and go out in that world and look good. Like, feel good, feel confident. I'm telling you, that's what these are. I think that's why so many women and we get so excited about these launches, because we love that confidence that something like this brings us, saying, hey, I'm still in the game. I'm still having a good time. Hey, look at me, right? Hey, by the way, we've got a couple of people asking. Tabitha, who's joined me tonight, she's our petite model, and she, Tabitha, you're wearing a small, right? Okay, and she's wearing small petite, of course. Yaz, you are wearing what size tonight? She's a 14 normally. You've got the large on. Okay, thank you. And JoJo had to leave. I would ask her, but I think she is an extra small or small. Probably, she's probably wearing the small tonight, I would imagine. So just kind of giving the scoop on some sizing, because you guys are asking on Facebook. Okay, we're going to get to the jacket. The jacket. Oh my goodness, this is so darn cute. Brand new. We're launching it tonight. And you're asking about my new easy top. It's coming up. And if you've ever seen our easy tops or our easy tank, everybody goes nuts over them. And also, I'm going to show you a printed version we launched last night at 9, and that's all coming up later on. But here, check out our ways to wear our brand new Today Special.
Way to treat yourself? Join us for What a Girl Wants. Find the pretty new things that you've been craving. And don't miss a special edition of What a Girl Wants with Sarah for more ways to indulge. Starts Thursday at midnight. Get ready to shop for treasures that sparkle, shine, and mystify from around the globe during HSN's Tucson Gem Event. From traditional Southwest styles and stone beading to inlay, precious gemstones, and more. Whether you're a rock hound, a gem aficionado, or just plain love jewelry, the Tucson Gem Event is a must-see, must-shop stop on your jewelry treasure hunt. Plus 5 flex pay on all jewelry going on right now. HSN's President's Day sale is almost here, and we're celebrating with sale prices on our biggest brands and best items, plus exclusive weekend-only deals that won't last. Don't miss HSN's President's Day sale on HSN and HSN.com. Starts Friday.
what happens every night at midnight? We launch our very best value of the day.
Definitely the Today Special always got me excited because it's always at a great value.
I definitely watch for the Today Special at midnight, whether or not I need it, just want it.
And this is the one that you've been waiting for.
The Today Special is very tempting to shop.
I'd pop in online just about every day.
I know it's a good value.
It's our top selling Today Special ever.
It gives me that extra push. You know, it's a no-brainer.
Busy as can be. My goodness, if you can, please use automated ordering. Go to hsn.com. I love .com, and here's why. It's like you're in an amusement park and the line, it says, oh, it's a 60-minute wait, and you're like, oh, are you kidding me? This is awful. Or the grocery line's really long. And imagine someone goes, excuse me, ma'am, way back there in the hour line, come up to the front. That is our .com. You just a couple clicks, you get your size, your length, and everything. Get it done, go to bed super happy because you know your new TS is coming, your Today Special. Hey, by the way, I do want to mention this, okay? I have a pure obsession with anything that says easy top or easy tank in Diane's line. If you've ever watched me do our Friday night shows, you know you and I go on and on and on about it. We have a brand new launch tonight. How cute is this? This is coming up. You can order it now. It's $44. Here's the beauty of it. Stretchy stretch in the back, double layer in the front, first time ever lace, and this is a full long sleeve top with the same stretchy knit on the back. I've got five colors. I'm wearing the mist because you guys are asking. And to me, the reason I love her top and tanks is because it's 100% confidence builder. I never have to worry about my belly showing. And it was so cute. I had some people comment on my Facebook page and they're like, we love the easy tank tops because we don't have to worry about that area either. So anyway, that is coming up, guys. Stay with me and we'll give you more scoop in just a moment. But first, let's do this top very quickly. It's brand new. It matches back to the Today's Special. Again, all colors. I've got a couple. This is our ivory, which is a hint of gray. Think of it like more like heathered. This is the sage heathered. Then we have the rose. This is going to be your spice. In the opposite rack over here, this is going to be your navy. Then we have the chambray. Then we have the mist. And then finally, we've got the black. Diane, we're gonna spend about a minute or so on this. Talk a little bit about this design specifically.
I love the pleats to the side because honestly, they form almost a peplum. So if you're a gal like me, who's got a bit of a tummy and a lot of a midriff, it kind of slides over you. Also, the way they're placed, those pleats just keep your eye going down. The fabric itself has a lovely warm hand to it. I love a heather because it looks very expensive. It's got a bit of a loft to it, which means that you will never see any undergarments through it. It cannot wrinkle. It cannot fade. You throw it in a washer and a dryer. And for anybody that likes a little bit of coverage, you do have that tunic length. But see how that works? It's almost like having a peplum and then an asymmetrical hem. And there is something very sexy about that bead, slightly mock turtle with that short sleeve. Fabulous looking. The other thing I love about the short sleeve, Suzanne, and you and I talk about it all the time, is it doesn't create bulk within any jacket. Don't worry, because honestly, our jacket that we're showing you tonight has virtual stretch, tons of stretch, but love, that is almost like a highline, bateau neckline. And there's enough detailing between the asymmetrical hem, the pleats, the way the sleeve falls, and the neckline where you can wear this on its own. This is definitely a statement piece, and I love the price.
Okay, we're gonna wrap up on that, guys. And again, don't forget, it's Super Sunday. So we have four flex all day long on everything, which is really fun. So obviously that's gonna be right around, I don't know what the price of it is. You saw it. Okay, now we're gonna talk about the jacket. All right, here's the scoop, just to kind of set this up. And then Diane's gonna tell us all about it. We've already sold 300 jackets. And please understand, as we get into this, I have a whole lot less of these than I do of these, okay? So I'm gonna go over the colors. We have extra small through 3X. We've now sold almost 400 jackets, and this is really, well, there it is, we're getting close. We haven't really done a presentation. It's so cute. It's the exact same phenomenally reviewed virtual stretch fabric as the pants I have on and as our Today's Special. This is such a great great alternative to a traditional denim jacket. It's crazy wearer friendly. It's absolutely one of those go-tos, just like the pants are, that you'll reach for constantly. You can layer it now, and then obviously you're gonna wear it. For most of you, it's a four-season jacket. For us down south, maybe in the middle of August, I wouldn't wear it. But other than that, it's just the perfect layering topper piece. So here we go. We've got the indigo. Here's the great chambray. That's the one I'm wearing. Here's your gray. There's the black. Diana is beautifully rocking the ivory, and that's the number one best selling right now. Then we have your sage, we have the rose, and then finally there in the back is gonna be that pretty spice. Extra small through 3X. Diane, you did it again. You absolutely rocked this design.
I love the cut of the jacket. I love the neckline. It's a barrel neckline. So you'll see that this is a very easy zip with a hidden placket. Those are just flaps, workable top pockets. And look at the cut on this. Now, because I have a huge waist, I love just tying up my little ties and not cinching it in. You can give it an hourglass shape. But the other thing I love about it is the stretch. Mm-hmm. I layered one of our older turtlenecks underneath it. Look at how skinny my arms look. Unbelievable. And virtual stretch will allow you, if you're walking into a restaurant or any kind of place or event where you're going to be sitting, you do not have to unzip this. You can sit down with the jacket intact, but it looks as good open as it does shut. You got a classic, snap cuff, and I just love the fact you can throw it in a washer and a dryer. I also like the fact that it's zip front. That is so streamlined to me. Also, we have it pushed up on the sleeve. We have it rolled on the sleeve. I have the cuffs just flying. And the comfort level is amazing. And here again, I say take your dream size. I am a medium on top in DG2, probably a large for a store brand. But I mean, this gives me some shape. It is a really good cut. I'm about 5'6½ on a good day. And you can see it comes to mid top of thigh. I like that. I get coverage out of it. That makes me feel secure. And then when you get into, and I'll just go back here for a minute, some of the colors, like what Suzanne is wearing, you'll see that we washed it down. We hand rubbed it. It's got actually a rub in the front. Look at this. I love this too. Mm-hmm. We washed down from indigo to chambray. So your cuffs are actually contrasted. Your inside is perfectly dyed to match, but you've got that little bit of contrast that says I'm authentic denim. I am made with real indigo dye, the most expensive natural dye on earth. And they feel wonderful, every single color. I happen to love the ivory. I also love the sage that Yaz has on, because that, to me, is a great substitute. That is trench coat sage. So you're getting that classic Burberry trench coat look, but in a cargo jacket.
Right, right.
You know, the whole world has gone more casual since we've been at home more. And I have to say that this is probably my number one favorite casual jacket ever. You don't need a blazer to get the coverage and the importance you want. But what you do need is a jacket that recognizes we're a little thicker through the waist, we're a little more rounded through the tummy and the hips, and we need a little bit of extra room in the upper sleeve. It's got it all, Suzanne. And I've already washed mine because I wore it for a series of video shoots and got makeup on it, and I just threw it in a washing machine. And look at it. It's perfect.
Oh, it's
great. Absolutely.
And the cool thing about it is, and it's funny, Yaz said, she goes, is that a shirt? And I said, well, you know, if you wanted to, because it's virtual stretch, you could certainly zip it up and almost wear it like a shirt or like kind of like a denim shirt. The thing I think about when you're talking about this style of jacket is normally they're really heavy, they're really bulky, and they're almost like crunchy stiff. The problem I have with typical jackets is I do have a bigger back, and so it's hard to drive the car, it's hard hard to pick up the groceries. It's hard to wear them, like be on a computer. When you wear this, guys, it's effortless. You just throw it on. It's got that great third piece in your collection. You feel, once again, wildly confident, and you're so comfortable. So if you are gonna meet friends for lunch and you wanna throw a cute little jacket on, you're gonna grab this. Maybe you're gonna go on a road trip as opposed to maybe flying, and you're like, gosh, I just need a little great jacket to take with me. You'll grab this. Maybe you still have that cruise planned. Yep, you're gonna go on it maybe 6 months from now. Again, you'll grab this jacket. It's easy because all you do is go, oh, you know what? I gotta go to the doctor's office. I just need to throw a little jacket on. And then you say, finally, when I can go out to dinner or lunch, you put it on, and it's just got a really wearable style. It's not a traditional denim jacket that's cropped. It's longer, it's easier. I think it's actually very, very chic looking versus wearing a traditional denim jacket, which can be a little bit too casual. And this is one of those, again, I promise you'll go to it all the time. Now, is it a $25 jacket? No, it's not. I get that, I understand, but it's worth every penny because you'll get so much wear out of it. Also, I do want to point out for flex pays, because again, we want to make it easy for you. You spread your payments out over 4 months, you get it right away. So tonight you're committing a little over $16. And don't you love, because I do, having those pieces when you open your closet that you literally get excited about wearing. That's our today's special. It'll be that way every time, and I think this jacket will be that same experience. Because you know, Diane, you know, of course we can buy lots of different brands out there, there's lots of different styles, but it's so enjoyable to buy a piece, especially when it's a little more pricey, and never regret that.
Yeah, and the other thing I love about it too is I am all into head-to-toe dressing right now. So I love the fact that to me, this just looks like modern suiting. This looks like modern casual suiting. And I will make, honestly, a prediction, and I'll bet you it comes true. The other thing I love is, look at how it starts out as black, and we wash it down to the soft gray. But I think that what this last year has done for us is make us realize that all that unpleasant, skin tight, doesn't stretch, have to walk around like hobbled clothing, we're never going to go to that again. You're going to want to go to things that make you look good, but make you feel good at the same time. That's what virtual stretch is all about. You would never expect in a chic cargo jacket like this, or cargo suiting with the jegging, that you would ever get this level of stretch and comfort and flexibility.
Yeah, it's so true. Absolutely true. All right, we're gonna wrap up on that, guys. Again, I think we've sold, what, 500-600 at this point. That's just the first airing. And like I said a little earlier, you know, if you really see something you love and you're like, oh man, that's my thing, then don't hesitate. We've got that 30-day return policy. So even if you're brand new, don't worry about it. You know, it's easy to send stuff back, but it's hard to get these special offers. And by the way, when this is all gone, when this jacket sold out today, and it'll happen later. It's not coming back. I mean, that's it. She might do another version, but it could be years from now. All right, I got to give you an update on our highlight of the day. We have now sold almost 5,000 in just this show of our today's special. Guys, never done a price like this. It is the lowest price for her famous virtual stretch ever. They're so comfortable. They've got a great hand to them. They're easy to wear, and they're certainly at an incredible one-day savings. And this is really important to understand. When the day's done, if there's any left, I don't think there will be, but if there's any left, the price goes up. I have all the colors, three lengths. I've got extra, extra small through 5X. It is your dream jegging. And here's what's really neat about it. It's everything you love in your leggings. You've been living in leggings right now, but it's a sexy, cute jean that fits you perfectly. Like, hallelujah, right? Like, thank you. And it's an awesome day to be able to try it. And of course, if you're a big fan, which many of you are, you're getting multiples, because I totally get that. I think that's a great idea. Okay, here we go. So Diane knows, and this is so funny because this is her time to, like, you can take a little breather, because she knows I kind of take over a little more than normal at this point, because we're gonna talk about her easy collection. So she has done an easy tank, and when it went on the air, it was just an item. It just popped on the air. It literally was only for a couple minutes and completely sold out. And everybody, including yours truly, went berserk over it. I have 9 of her easy tanks. We had a customer, Eleanor, who came back and said, hey, Diane, I love your easy tanks, but would you put some sleeves on them? And she said, well, okay. We launched it in my anniversary show in August. I'll never forget. with sleeves, and we sold 5,000 in about 10 minutes. Now she's done additional versions of it. This is only the second time that she has included a sleeve, and in this case, it is a long sleeve versus the three-quarter in the one that we had in August. So this is brand new. It's got new lacing on it, which is so fabulous. Great colors. There's your rose. There's your navy. Then this is the one I'm wearing, the mist, which think of that more like a taupey color. That would look great back to the ivory collection in the Today Special. This is your sage. Then I have, once again, the spice, which is kind of a darker salmon. And then when in doubt, get the black, because everybody can wear this one. All right, Diane, why do you think we have sold, what are we at, two million
almost,
tanks?
Almost 2.75 million, yeah. And I would love it if you could pull the sage up, and we'll have it at the front of the rack, and sure, we could actually go to the rack, because there's so much workmanship to this. And honestly, Suzanne, that is a re-embroidered lace. And it is, I mean, killer in person. So beautifully accomplished. Wow, this is honestly the comfort of a t-shirt with really like old world craftsmanship. And look at how we made it an eyelet and actually authentically punched through it.
Yeah.
That's a great part of the expense here, and how clean it is and how beautifully executed it is. And there is nobody that isn't going to love this when you get it home. The back and the sleeves are 8% spandex, 92% rayon, fine knit jersey. Tons of stretch, which is a secret to this, along with the double layered front. It's got a very classic high scoop neckline. You've got side slits. You can actually tuck in the bottom layer if you just want the eyelet showing. It looks beautiful layered under any kind of jacket, but with the long sleeve, which, of course, with 8% spandex, so easy to push up, it is great all on its own. And the color integrity is beautiful. Maybe, yeah, there we go. So we can see the embroidery. That embroidery up close, I would say, has close to 10,000 stitches on the front of this. And it is not easy punching those holes out to give you a true eyelet experience and keeping it so clean, and there's no threads showing. This is gorgeous.
Extra small through 3X. It comes in at 27.5 inches long. The mist color, which is the taupey I'm wearing, you guys are loving it. That's the number one bestseller. And again, it is so easy to wear. That's thus easy, right? Because it covers up all this area. It was super cute. I had a couple gals who were on my Facebook page today, and I put up a montage of my easy tanks, because I wear them. You see pictures of me in grease in it. I'm everywhere in them, right? And I take them all over the place, and I wear them off the air, on air, everything. And a couple of them said the same thing. They're like, we love the easy top tanks, because again, it hides all this business that we don't want to have to be self-conscious of, and well, I am, and I love wearing them for that reason. Please stay on the line. I know we're super busy for that. Also, if you missed the easy tank prints, we've given you a couple peeks of them on the air with our models. We will talk about those next hour. We launched them literally last night at 9 o'clock. So you're gonna put them up. He's gonna put the info up for you. We have brand new prints that are out of this world, and they would look great back to our Today's Special collection. All right, so I saw Yaz come out in this, and she looked so adorable. I loved her combination. This little wink to Diane's past in a little tie-dye action. We have black, we have navy. This is called our beige color, really pretty. And then finally, the last color that's gonna be that spice color we featured earlier. Diane, this is a fun silhouette. I've not seen you do anything like this before.
I like a scarfy front. And if you've got the plain easy tank, this looks beautiful over it, or really any kind of basic t-shirt. But it's a nod, once again, to a more casual, kind of free flow way of dressing. And also the number one message of the year, which is tie-dye. So any way you go here with any of these colors, you can't go wrong. And it is done by hand, which is like kind of mind bending in this day and age. But I love that little bit of a nod to very personalized clothing, almost customized clothing. So if you're a girl that lived through the 60s and the 70s, like I did, and you love tie-dye and you saw it become an emblem of easy living and freedom and youth, and guess what? It's here for you. And it's done in a beautiful knit that has a lot of stretch and very, very soft to the inside as well.
And I love that too. It's easy to take care of. Machine wash. I know, isn't that look fantastic? And there she's wearing, when Diane mentioned the easy tank in the solids, I have three colors, and Yaz is wearing the ivory. I have black, and I also have a navy blue. And again, oh, we're seeing it too. There's the navy blue. So that's using the solid easy tank, which again, coming up next hour, I'll show you the solids, and I'm going to show you the brand new prints. I think last night at 9, in less than an hour, we sold 3,000 of the new print easy tanks. So just, it's worth staying up and sticking around to see what it's all about. But this one's just easy and comfortable. And it's funny because so many of us now are doing Zoom calls and you're doing all your business online. You gotta look good from the top up. I mean, you'll be comfortable from the bottom down in these, but you wanna look good and presentable. This is an easy thing just to kind of toss on over a little white tee and really look kind of pulled together and smart. And Diane, it is very soft on the interior.
Yeah, isn't
it? What's the fabric that you used on this?
Well, we used a fabric that we felt was an equivalent. My cat is going crazy. That is an equivalent. Oh, and there you are again with the wrong part of you viewing the customer. Sorry about that. I saw so many Italian cashmere sweaters that were done as tie-dye that I wanted to do the equivalent of, but without the overheating and the expense. So to me, if you've got a plain, one of our leggings, our virtual stretch that we're showing tonight, and you've bought that, look at how gorgeous that is in all shades of cream. I just love that.
Just
and
beautiful.
To me, it's a walk into spring. It's a little bit of cheerfulness. And there's something to me also about the hand-done quality of it that I think is so rare in fashion today. So if you like a soft hand, if you like a drapey front, if you love the idea of something that maybe we used to do a lot, which is, you know, go away on vacation and you're in a beach town and you go into all these little boutiques and they're all mom and pop and they do their own tie-dye, and that's exactly what this top exemplifies. Mm-hmm. So for me, it's about making pieces that don't look or feel mass produced. They feel like they're very much made just for you. Sure. And that is such a good transition piece to spring and beyond.
Okay, guys, and I just want to give you a quick update because we are very busy for the new Easy Top, right? If you would like to pick up, let me show you this one. This is the one that I have on. It's called Mist. It's kind of more of a taupey color. That is by far outselling the other colors, and we've sold almost 600 Easy Tops in just those couple of seconds that we featured it. I was just going to emphasize, easy care, by the way. Throw in the washer, throw in the dryer, it's great. But the confidence you get wearing these, I think that's the reason why I wear so many of them all the time. Even on the air, when I get to wear my easy tanks or tops and I bring them from home, I just feel so good because I don't have to be self-conscious about my belly area. We do not have a lot of these. My producer just gave me a quick update, so I'll go over the colors one more time. Is that it? Oh, geez. We only have about 300 in each color. So there's that gorgeous, gorgeous sage. There's that beautiful mist, which is a taupey color. I love the rose. That is such a complimentary color, and I think it looks great on any skin tone. Then we have your classic navy. That's a great way to try an easy top, right? Then we have the spice color, which is that deeper salmon. And then I want you to see the black, because this one to me is the simplest way, once again, to kind of dip your toe into the line. You know, if you're saying, gosh, I don't know what to do, black's easy and you can wear it. And literally, I wear her tanks and tops by themselves and under everything. Even in the dead of winter, I layer with them because I love in terms of the tank, I love not having a sleeve under all that bulk. It's less bulky. These sleeves, because of that unique knit though, makes them very comfortable. So when you are layering, like with our jacket that matches the Today Special, it's very comfortable. It's not a bulky experience because the knit is so beautifully done and it's not a super thick knit. All right, we got about a minute to go. Here's what's gonna happen next, guys. I have brand new coming up next hour. We're gonna take another look at our super popular Today Special. You're gonna love this dream jegging. It's the best of leggings that we love because they're soft and comfy and happy, and the best of jeans all put together in one awesome deal using her number one most popular, successful, reviewed fabric, which is the famous virtual stretch. So we'll see that in about 20. Also, we will have a virtual stretch boot cut. So if you are thinking, hey, you know what? I'm gonna get one of those, but I kind of love boot cut too. We actually will feature that. And remember, it's our Super Sunday. So everything has four flex pays all day long, including all of our great DG items. So stick around the corner, take another look at our Today Special.